Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Welcome to Prince Miller Entertainment TV channel. Subscribe to the channel. Follow us on Twitter at PMillerENT. We're on Instagram at Prince Miller Entertainment. Available on our Facebook account, which is also Prince Miller Entertainment. Welcome to another edition of our daily news on breaking news. Latest, guys, regarding to Moana's burial order judgment. And it seems as if the judge is not going to cancel Mr. Amuli's burial order, so which means with Moana I'll be buried, and it will be buried by Muslim. And so guys, as much as I would want to see one on our, it seems as if Moana. And so I'm just gonna read what the judge has said here. He said applicant was absent from her daughter's life from her infancy, and it was Amuli's constitutional right to choose. A year that she didn't speak to her father is nothing compared with the 25 years they were in good books. So it seems as if kusava po kwa mai Moana kura kwa Moana ndogo kwa takuti, you know, zvirerekere kuna mudara Amuli, because mudara Amuli akarera mwana uyu kubvira achiri mudiki up to, you know, up to now. Basically it's you know, it was a losing war for Moana's mother to actually go to court. Can I remember again a court to that burial order cancelled? It was a losing war. Can I for the Wanesha Marin and all other people? I still feel good to a and the Wakatami so Maria the time yao and yellow hour after the Kongo Woods or with our Maiga, you know. Maloya ndo zvakaipira. Maloya acho anongo achikuda imari dzavo chete, imari dzavo pe hour or per day or whatsoever. So I still feel kuti it was a losing war from the first. Supposed to sit down, wotaurirana, wogadzirisana, wona the way forward, woradzika mwana wavo and that. So it looks like the egg is on Moana's mother. And at the end of the day, I still feel that they need to sit down and what's the way forward. But Mr. Amuli will be the person and a burial order. So guys, I'll come back again pakabuda more latest news regarding to this story. Follow us on all our social media platforms. This is the daily news on breaking news. Bless up.